So dear students, so far we have learned how to solve the word problems on addition, okay? So today we will discuss about how to frame word problem on addition. If you have the addition fact, you can frame your own word problem, okay? If you have the addition fact, you can frame your own word problem, okay? So see how to frame word problem I am showing, okay? So see here, 22 plus 75, this is the addition fact, okay? So now we will frame one word problem on this addition fact, okay? So you can frame your own word problem also. So I am framing. See, there are 22 girls and 75 boys in the school. What is the total strength of the school? Like this, you can frame your own word problem. Word problem on addition is also called as addition story, okay? Addition story is the another name for word problems on addition, okay? So you can frame your own word problem like this. Second addition fact is 502 plus 103. This is the addition fact, and now we are going to frame word problem on this, okay? So see how to frame. There are 502 small beads and 103 big beads in the bag. Okay, there are 502 small beads and 103 big beads in the bag. How many total beads are there in a bag? Okay, see here, there are 502 small beads and 103 big beads in the bag. How many total beads are there in a bag? Like this, you can form your own word problem.